So this this is a new initiative started by UPES, ACM and ACM-W, and I would like to invite Rachit and Shubhankar to explain about it. How many of you are bored? Please, it's genuine, okay? All of us are students here. I know it's a very odd time, 2 o'clock Saturday. You could have watched Thor today and you are here listening to us. Gloomy faces. Bored? Even if you are, just give us this hour. I promise you that you will learn new things. I'm not saying that we will need the entire board here or anything, but you will definitely have a direction here. Okay? So, yesterday few met me and some of the students said, yaar, itna board nahi karna chahiye C mein. I heard this statement. How many of you think that coding is not that important? How much weight should it put? Please answer, okay? We have an alternative mic. Please answer, do not be shy. It's one of the things that you need to break into when you are in college, okay? Break your shyness, okay? Talk to us. How many of you think, how much weight should you put into coding? 15 minutes a day? Or once in a week, 1 hour in a week, at least 2 hours a day. When will you watch movies then?
how much time do you actually contribute to that? Like back ke sirf ye nahi, back ke actually main coding kar raha hu. Matlab system pe baithe ho, not preparing for your C examination or any other examination. आप एक्चुअली बैठे हुए सिर्फ कोडिंग कर रहे एंड इट्स नॉट लाइक आपको कोडिंग करनी है किसी पर्टिकुलर प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व करने के लिए आपने इसी कॉम्पिटिशन में पढ़ लिया है व्हाई डोंट यू थिंक कि मैं कुछ ऐसी ऐप बना दूं अपना खुद का एआई बनाऊं उसके लिए मुझे क्या करना होगा मैं ऐसी ऐप बनाऊं या ऐसा कोई सिस्टम बनाऊं जो मेरे को मेरे अकॉर्डिंग मेरे रिमाइंडर्स दे कुछ भी ऐसा मतलब जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ फन किसने कोडिंग करी This is what the spirit we need and we want to bring up this spirit. Because this is the difference between UPES and the colleges which are really good, like IITs and all. वहाँ पे ऐसा environment होता है and वहाँ पे ऐसी conditions होती हैं कि लोग actually coding करते हैं, not just chapter के लिए या अपने test के लिए पढ़ रहे हैं, वो actually coding करते हैं. आप जब when you if you really want to be a computer science engineer आपका mind उसी way में चलना चाहिए कि मेरे को इस problem को solve करना है so I should think in a manner so that एक computer science engineer के दिमाग से ना कि एक normal person के दिमाग से मतलब अगर मेरे को लग रहा है कि traffic light पे बहुत ज़्यादा jam है तो instead of वहाँ पे जो policeman खड़ा है उसको blame करने की बजाय क्या मैं ऐसा कोई solution बना सकता हूँ using computer science कि मैं इस जाम की प्रॉब्लम को रिलीव कर सकूं। Why can't I make some pseudo point of a police officer जो वहाँ पे सारा मैनेजमेंट करे, जो कि बायस नहीं होगा, जिससे मिस्टेक नहीं होगी, एंड जाम की प्रॉब्लम होगा, ट्रैफिक लाइट कैन बी सॉल्व। इस टाइप का माइंडसेट डेवलप करना है, और वो डेवलप करने के लिए आपके अंदर से वो चीज आनी चाहिए कि yes I really want to code, and that's why we brought up this code anytime.
Definitely, Rachit doesn't need a mic. He's loud enough. Okay. So what I was saying that we should code at least 2 hours a day, but we do not do that. Okay. It's a very sad story. My friend Aditya, he went to IIT Kanpur, and one of the most shocking thing is of everybody, when even if they are having a coffee or chit chatting, they will make sure they at least do 2 hours of coding. That's why they are. We fancy it that they are IIT and we are not. Okay? We need to do that code. Now, one of the biggest problem I see that most non-CS background, when they come here, they get overwhelmed. That they are, some of my peers, they know so much and I do not seem to follow what are these brackets, dots and something. I don't know, I have no idea how is this working. I can see a code, type it out, it gives a result but nothing comes out of it. Mind. How many of you are like that? Non-CS background having problem in C? Really? this is an initiative called Anytime, because what we think that even if we give you one session or one link to read, you will not be able to do that. What you can do, whenever any of us is in campus, fourth year or third year, we'll post a message that we are in campus. I did that yesterday with some of the students. If you want to join, you join us. We'll go together. I will learn a few things. I will learn along with you. You will also learn a few things. And I hope that if you come up, break that fear, if you come up, really give at least 1 hour of your time, all of us can grow together. Okay? It's not only that, those students who do not have CS background, only they can come. Those who had and still want to explore more, they can also come. Okay? So, if I call any of you that I am free, how many of you are willing to come? Sure. Okay. I'm not saying that in 1 hour I will make you decisions, but we can try, okay? What's so, bad?
Classes only for teachers mana karenge, but free time, like hum bhi apne free time pe bulane ko
yeah. Free time, okay?
It will take time. And what we are planning ki hum log mostly aapko do groups mein divide karenge. Kyunki kuch log aise hote hain jinko literally bilkul bhi idea nahi hai. They are not from C background and college mein aake bhi acche se proper tuition nahi mila. To un logon ke liye we will start from the scrap, like printf, scanf, jo basic problems hoti hain us type ki problems. And for others, taki jo ek level pe hain, actually wo 2-3 saal se coding kar rahe hain, they know a lot of stuff. Un logon ke liye fir ye wali cheeze bahut zyada boring ho jati. To un logon ko hum next level pe leke jayenge. They will be coding problems like solving data structures. Maybe ek problem ko solve karne ke bahut tarike ho sakte hain, like you will study dynamic programming and all. Us type ke concepts sochenge. Ye cheez hoti hai UPS mein. What I learned is ki aapko ek problem mili. Ab main khud sirf aur sirf brute force se hi sochta hu us problem ko solve karne ke. Brute force is the simplest algo or the simplest design what we can think of. Ki aise aise kar lete hain jo normal design pattern hota hai. Agar mere ko 3 numbers ka ek lock hai, usko break karna hai, to brute force is like main 0 se leke 999 tak sare numbers karke dekh lu, kisi na kisi mein to khul jayega. This is brute force. But aur bahut tareeke hote hain, aur bahut designs hote hain jinko aap use kar sakte ho and apni coding bahut zyada efficient bana sakte ho. But us mindset se koi sochta hi nahi, to wo develop karna hai. That is for the next level, and for the basic level we will go for with this graph.
Have you heard the recent news that the founder of Amazon is the richest person now? Okay. You know, the top 10 richest person, billionaires, are owners of computer or IT companies. Okay. And they have made up the company by themselves. It's not a big task. Some of them also not have a college degree. Okay. So 5 out of 10 most richest person are from the field you are in. So any budding billionaires, we'll find out, okay?
It's not that difficult, we just need to work. Now, there are many people in front of you who I know from first year, since the very beginning, coding. Raghav and Vivek, these two in my class, I can tell you, they are pretty well technical wise. And that's why, because they do hard work. So we are just picking up this initiative so that आप लोग में भी वो बूस्ट आए एंड वी कैन कोड मोर प्रोमिनेंटली.